one, pal. That could come in handy for the tournament. Hit that button, Nyx.
Tu papa m'a fixé auto poudre.
Could you get that button, Nyx? Okay, that opened the other door. ND5, I got the list. You still at the bar?
Yes, I'll wait for you here.
How was I supposed to?
You look like you're on a losing streak.
Don't know you, don't want to talk to you.
Another Muja twist for my friend here.
Ah, you're buying? In that case, what do you want to know?
How would somebody bet on the main event?
Heard that, did ya? Friend of a friend's been offering some pretty good action.
Oh, wow. You're in with a bookie? Must be nice.
Yeah, take it easy. He's always sitting by himself near the cabins. Looks sketchy, but gives fair odds.
Thanks. I'll go say hi. Yeah, what's the deal with this player who hustled you?
Ravin Vashiri. Never saw her face, couldn't get a read on her. And she kept looking around, real suspicious.
She was cheating?
If she was, I never caught her.
All right, well, better luck next time.
Uh-huh.
That could come in handy for the tournament.
Now, why would I do something like that?
So you could hatch that Virilian egg you've got there? I bet whatever's inside would be worth a lot to a rare animal collector.
You know it's not a real egg, right?
Whatever. The important thing is, you stole it. And casino security won't like that. So you could steal that Virilian egg for yourself.
And keep it on my wall. Is that it? I'm not an art collector. And you're bluffing.
Maybe. But it doesn't matter what you want to do with it. You stole it. And casino security won't be happy. So you could sell that Virilian egg to Crimson Dawn?
You gonna rattle me to the Pikes? Is that it?
Nah, they probably already know. But casino security doesn't. Yet.
I am watching.
Uh-huh. I know.
Zanagata, your behavior is registering as suspicious.
Yeah, I hear that a lot. You'll get used to it.
Acting shady at the table. That's so unlike you, Zana.
Just playing the game, Lando.
Discarded. I'm scrutinizing you, Zanagata. Surveillance, track her every action.
I'll take a card.
A draw from the sand deck.
I'm not the only one who saw that, right?
I have been running Sabak tables for a very long time. It was my original function, you know. In those days, I would happily acquiesce to my players, allow them to cheat whenever they pleased. But I run the Meridian now, and And on my ship, those who violate the rules are punished.
Wait, wait, wait! I wasn't cheating! This is a mistake!
The mistake was treating this like some unruly bathroom table. I trust it won't be repeated.
Hover cam's a good way to stop cheating. Very, thorough.
Well observed, Zanagata.
What exactly was that?
What are you doing?
Chita did no patisa, Bunny.
I have my eye on you.
Is Nikki? Chita no pato ota da pudu.
That is quite fortunate, since you will not be winning it.
What a sore loser.
Four players are left.
You didn't just cheat, did you?
Defend your actions.
Proved. I dare.
Be very careful with your next move.
They are all cheating too. Can you not see? This game is rigged.
I will not have these accusations at my table. Leave before I ask your syndicate to remove you.
Big talk for a cheater.
Only three players remain.
Hold on. Are you really trying to cheat here?
Defending your actions.
I have been falsely accused, EYE9.
Watch your behavior.
I withdraw. I will not subject myself to being dragged away.
A wise decision.
At least you knew when to quit. Aw, nice to have a company.
Time to reveal, players. Quite the beatable hand there. Robin Vashiri has been eliminated. He will leave the table.
So I will. Well fought, Zanagata.
Yeah, totally. You too.
You're not backed by a syndicate or a mining guild. What are you gonna do with a moon?
Sell it to a syndicate or a mining guild?
A bidding war.
Hey, feel free to make an offer.
Round 3, begin.